been awarded a Marshall Scholarship, and I hope to attend Oxford University, where we'll be working on solar cells that have been projected to be up to 90% cheaper than solar cells are now. So I got involved with research at BSU early in my sophomore year, and the first project was to reproduce the BSU bee using DNA. So this is a big 3D print showing that. You can, if you lay all these bees flat, you can fit about 1 million of these on the tip of a human hair. We make them just by heating up a bunch of strands of DNA in solution. After that, it was kind of a proof of concept. So we demonstrated that we had some control at the nanoscale, and that led to me getting involved with a grant funded by the National Science Foundation that partners Boise State University, Micron Technologies, and Harvard University. And they're looking at applications for making eventually faster and smaller computer chips using DNA. In high school, I guess I didn't really think that college was an option. My parents weren't aware of financial aid. You know, they don't have degrees. I love them very much. They're awesome people, but we just didn't think that there was a way to afford higher education. I actually started a consulting business. My partner lived in Boise. I was in Illinois and wanted to get out of the Midwest and really like the outdoors here. And did some consulting. It was tough at first, but I eventually kind of figured out that I wanted to get more involved with engineering, and decided to enroll at BSU. And I had to learn more about financial aid as time went on, but there's a ton of support out there, right? And I've heard that we have a lot of first-generation students like coming in as freshmen, so it might seem daunting at first if you're the first person in your immediate family to go to a university. It might seem difficult, but there's a lot of great people that want to help you. So you'll have hard classes, you'll have to put in a lot of time sometimes, but if professors know that you're working hard, they want you to succeed.